Hail Satan, and welcome back to PSXS Game 300, where Twitch is a garbage platform and so is YouTube. We all deserve better. Hey, D-Fan. This is Game 300, Breath of Fire 3, suggested by me. Wow, isn't that great? Let's get going. Last time we were here, we were in a mine. And, I don't know if you were here for this. This is not where we are, but D-Fan, I noticed an interesting pair of names. This game. Huh. Anyway. Back to video games. We were going into a lighthouse. Yeah, it's Gary. Gary and Gary. Hope you're doing well today, D-Fan, and that your Garys are properly Garyed. But not Gary. We'll just do the map. Day one of vacation. Nice. How long is vacation? What are your plans? Days and nothing. Nice. Now is that 12 business days or is that just shy of 2 weeks and you're back at work Monday? Haircut? Sounds good. This is battle 2 of 30 of not running away. 12 consecutive, so you're back Monday the 14th or whatever. Nice. Enjoy it. It's defense strategy time. Friends. I guess I should be fighting these battles to get the 30 for the one guy. Oh, well, we got my thrill. That's the wooden. For Jeff. Thank you. Cool. Oh no, it's a ghost. Goodbye. You never. I really like how you can leave your party behind and they just teleport to you. Fun thing. I would appreciate it if you wouldn't siphon my life force from me, Bat. Amazing. What an encounter. This is safe staining. Nina, I bet you're sick. Getting hit by all these jerks. Biting you and stuff. So what if they stopped existing? Thank you. hi. Hi, ghosts, or whatever that was. Oh, hi, the beholder. Looking off to the right. Okay, well, I hope you like lightning. You like lightning dragons? Hope we did that. Oh cool, if you inflict the blind status on this boss, you get double experience. I'm a try-hard dragon. Trigon. Sounds like that spell's called Valhalla and not Mjolnir. Hey. Oh no, the target's huge. Zig, how's it going? You know, he liked to watch. We ran into an interesting pair of NPCs in this village right before coming into this lighthouse. There was a strong man named Zig. I thought that was pretty cool. Capcom must be huge fans of yours. Hope you're doing well today, Isaac. Your Tuesday is Tuesderific. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Okay. Go to the fairy world, got it. Take that, walnut. Beryl's life and hopes and dreams were dashed, just like character from Mega Man Legends. But he'll never. I guess maybe. I don't know. Okay, so come here. Oh yeah, isn't this like the Fairy Village minigame that's in every Breath of Fire game? Be just the two PSX games. Poor snail. It just wants to live its life. All stressed out that honey is chasing it. Oh, I'm glad that this is a different song than what it was pretending to be. Fuck you, shark. Fuck you, dolphin. Wow. Wonder what the really funny original joke here was. I wonder if we could get a retranslation of the rest of the game that's like a good, had a nice budget and plenty of time to work on it, and probably not like, here's 2 days, translate everything, or whatever ridiculous deadlines were actually imposed on the people doing the work. Why are you not speaking Australian anymore? What? The fuck even was that? Jesus fuck, it's a goddamn Kyogre. Kyogre or whatever from fucking Pokemans. Dolphin, eat my hammer. Dolphin, eat my dragon. Good shot. Look what my dragon can do. beautiful guitar-esque screech there. Maybe it's more Mothra-y. Either way, fuck that dolphin. Breath of Fire 3, spreading anti-dolphin propaganda, which is fine because dolphins are assholes. So he's like, what if you ate dolphin? That would be cool. I mean, research them. Research dolphins. So we're not doing that. Zig is the best sailor, isn't he? Thanks for the kind words, Iggy. Last time the road was blocked, so how would it magically become passable? I know why, because we completed the plot. Wait. Leaving here. Here. Okay. It's a blow. Hello, bot.
Thank you.
Nice. 200 nasty damage. Me, the miracle. There's some armor in that chest, whatever. It's a boss area. Hi, drooling old man. Followed you? What? That's normal. Pretty sure those are water monsters and not lava monsters, but hey, what do I know? Maybe they've evolved, diversified their portfolios, etc. Okay, but what if I cast Blizzard on you and showed you my super cool ice dragon? HP on the skill is an 800 on Gishan, apparently. Oh. I guess that's my party. I turned into Kainazo from Final Fantasy IV. Thank you. Underwhelming. Less underwhelming. Did you know that I can summon meteors like a Speperoth? Like that. Goodbye, boss fight. Junk Town. Armor shop here. Oh, I tried yesterday after stream the press camp to immediately teleport to the last save cheat. Did not work. It's too bad. It has those nice AoE magic. Keep her in the... Yes, I'm one of the one who fights the enemy. If I do. we can't go that way because we're two Xbox. That's another level up master character. Person to learn from. Do I need Momo? Head up the long stairs until there's a break in the ceiling. That gap off the ledge to the chest, which has ivory dice. That ledge, go to another break. This at the outside. Get a wisdom seed. Okay. Go through the break in the railing. Put us in off the edge. Here into the okay. There's an enemy here that uses death magic. That's amazing. Fuck death magic. Doo-doo-doo. And go up. About to say, I bet Phantom is our friend that's gonna cast instant death on me. Missed, fucker. Base 60, that was nice damage she just did. Base 60, it's a thing, right? Thank you. So I've got Soul Gem. Super bad. Hey, a broadsword. That's nice. Like my shoulders. See ya, kids. Uncle Gar is going off on his own. Okay. Oh, Gar, that's not cool. This is Game 300, not Slaying Dragon 300. See, I'm a dragon. Much better than being a lion for normal things that happen to PSXS. Hi. Got a dragon in my butt. You too? Hey, Folu, what's up? I'm a big kid now. Yeah, why not? Intrigue. Just a little. It'll be two, actually.
Thank you.
We're all big now. That's cool. Oh, I didn't even want it. Cool. Zombie. Come on.
Cast Phoenix down. Cool. I love malefic power. You jump. Means a Shinryu, you know, somebody that you throw mud in their eyes, say insulting things about them so they get super mad, and play your dragon harp too. I did, but we took care of it. Oh yeah, that's my friend, yeah. Yes, it is Tengu Man from Mega Man 8. Yamaharashi, yeah. Exactly. And later he will... Oh, that's his wife is... I don't know, how, I'm trying to work in a joke about Dead or Alive's boot. It's... Not working, and that's okay. I love the menu closing encounter, that's beautiful. And the enemy blocked by geometry. Jokes can eat a bag of butt, that's true. Especially when they're about booby tengus who must be protected, what? I would say that jokes are a bag of... How about that? That four on the floor bass drum go. Three. Hi. Maybe a dragon offended your god, I don't know. It's like... butts. And God was like, no! Donna Hills. Yeah, what about it? Oh, I don't need to be here. Guess we can look for weapons. Hey, let's make wasabi. I really like this EPM. The drums too. Generally the music is quite good. Been a fan of it. Back on Blue Titan. Ultra fashy stuff. Oh no, not the opponent having the initiative. Hey, our friend from the beginning of the game, Ray. Hey, Ray, what's up, Ray? Ray was a were-tiger, wasn't he? But we're gonna find that out. Not a blue goblin. I love the touches, like the color blurs on the animation frames of the bird flaps. And animation is really good. Sprite work, as expected, of a 32-bit era Capcom. Chef's kiss. This isn't even an earlier effort, right? Yeah, 98 only. Only. They had plenty of arcade practice making beautiful sprite work, though. Hey, the bridge got fixed. Yawl region. It's Teepo and Ray. They're smuggling shit. They're still alive. Spoilers. Why are Gar's wing muscle arms so fucking ripped? What does he do with them? He needs them to be so strong. I mean, it's great, I love it. It's cool design. Yeah. You're welcome. Ba-da-ba. Da-da-da. Which reminds me of Secret of Mana. We are? Or are you just talking about... Oh, I mean, yeah, we are. That's right. That was announced. Are we sure, though? Because, It's a Seiken Densetsu game in 2024, and I forget exactly when the last new good Seiken Densetsu game came out, but I think it was like 2000. Unless you want to argue that Trials of Mana is new, but I think that's a remake. Trials was really good, though. If only it had multi. I guess my point about it is, like, you have the base, everything there, you just have to redo the combat system. Whereas a new game has to come up with things. Hey, Ray. What's up? It will have a tree. I mean, I'm no doubt going to buy and play it. Cat Naruto? Shit. Oh, he's wearing pants. Beat the shit out of me. That's hilarious. What's up, friend? Yeah, sadly, Ray has maintained the status quo with relation to pants. I mean, if Ray lived, Tipo's definitely gonna live, because you don't kill children. You Capcom? Back in junior high school, elementary school, a friend of mine and I played through Seiken Densetsu 3 with the patch on Z6. Many years later, that friend tried to convince me that Seiken Densetsu 3 is bad, actually. While I will gladly say that Secret of Mana is not a good game, it's still a fun as heck game if you've got one or two people to play it with. Again, we got a Super Nintendo with a multi-tap and three controllers, and one of the games among the 10 that we got was Secret of Mana. It was a lot of fun. I almost always got to play the girl because my brother and his friends didn't want to be the girl, and that was fine. I got to heal and occasionally do stuff, but more importantly, I got to play video games even when my brother had friends over. Working on it. I mean, there's no point in doing wrong back on a repeat the cycle. Just, you know, chill and fun. Hey kid. Oh, it is Nina. Cool. Just because you fight them doesn't mean you know things, D-Fan. Come on. What can you tell me about... the bad people from... Generation X? Huh? You fought them for like 5 credits at Revolution X. You fought them for like 5 credits at least. That's like 500 years. Okay. I can also tell you a lot about fighting people. Oh. Cheat. Yeah. Trauma to the face is a good way. Incapacitating your opponent is another great way to end a fight. For example, removing limbs. Seriously, I have to walk through this place again? Yes, yes. Ceasing blood flow is another excellent way to attain victory. Whether that be merely walking with your hands or taking a giant bite because you think you're a vampire. By the way, gunmakuma does not condone taking giant bites out of people. Whether or not you're a vampire. Yeah, it's the Blue Goblin. It was the Blue Goblin. What's going on with it? Yeah, hurts. Tiger. Sagat was here. Tiger, tiger, tiger knee, tiger. Borf, borf. Dog didn't get attacked. Maybe you could be more like dog. Corpse. Okay. Didn't have a lot of money, but that's okay. No, he has none. Capitalism, and the princess has more. Capitalism wins. Cigar. Oh no, you caught up. Good job. Possibly armed guard. talk. Okay, so if the last pair turned into Ultraman, what is this guy gonna turn into Heart from Hulk Don't Look Ken or something? Shit. Kamen Rider? Okay. Oh. That's not as good of a heal as I thought. Yeah, I could have told you that before, Ray. He murdered those horses and feasted on their corpses. And hey, you're taking out the organization. That's fine. It's good, generally. Prevent that from happening to other people. Yeah, let's not do murders, and definitely don't talk about it in front of the princess. Hey, Nina, that's up to me to decide. Okay, that was a way to end that scene. Why not? City Pop tends to be a dragon too. Oh, I missed the ginseng and ammonia. Alright, well, it's time for me to do things, so we're gonna go ahead and save up. Thank you all for being here. See you next time with more Breath of Fire, the third. So we save. And I disagree with your timer. See you next time.